Cut.
Hey everyone, I'm the Angelfire, and welcome back, explorers, to my Let's Play of Tower of Fantasy. Be sure to also look at the description below for all credits given. With that said, let's climb the tower.
Celine, let's help our newcomer get settled in.
Yes.
All right. Okay, so by settling in, that means we have to choose a look and fiddle with it. All right, I'm gonna choose this one for no reason. I do like the pigtails though. Default die. No, not really. Not really feeling that. Let's see. Okay. No. I don't know. Oh, that's where I came in wearing. Well, okay. I suppose. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Okay. Accessory. No. Nope. We'll just leave that alone. Okay. So I really like that. Yes. Okay. No. That's the front. Uh, Oh. Okay. All right. Oh, wow. I actually kind of like that. And take a look. Okay. Next. I think we'll do this. Oh. First things first. Oh. No. Well, No. I think we'll do that. Okay. I'm I'll do the eye shape next. And I like that idea. There we go. Oh, yep. I'm gonna use the star pupils. That is actually good. And next. Nose up. We won't do a nose. We won't do that either. Oh. Huh. No. I don't know. Actually, I like this better. So we'll do that. And this is my look for Tower of Fantasy. Yes, save this look. Okay. So I'm gonna have to talk to Cheryl? Jeremy. Go greet Celine.
Nothing like some brand new clothes, am I right?
And a new look to boot.
Thanks for your help.
All right.
Anyway, now that's done. You can really show the newcomer around the shelter. See if anything needs help. Leave it to me. I think she likes you. This is the control room. You can monitor every nook and cranny of the shelter here.
Morning, Shirley.
Morning, Uncle Paul.
Is this the one you rescued? How are we feeling today?
Much better. Thanks.
Staying alive is all that matters in times like these. Consider yourself lucky.
Okay.
Night. I was just going to retrieve the environmental monitoring data.
All right.
You're still hungover, aren't you, Uncle Paul? Fine, I'll do it. Wouldn't want you to fall into the water again like last time.
Detecting some very powerful interferences. These guys came prepared.
Okay. I can always count on you, Shirley. Anyway, my drone can guide you to the location. It's right over there.
Huh? You want to do it?
That's great. Take the chance to look around the shelter, and you won't get lost with the drone guiding you.
Okay. All right, Fly a small drone, retrieve environmental data. Where am I supposed to go now?
How does it feel to fly? Don't worry, just hold on tight. Trust me, I'm an expert.
Retrieving records. Shirley crashed into a river during her most recent flight.
That was an accident, I swear.
Collecting plant sample data.
What? Oh, wow.
All done? Let's head on back then.
Collecting geological sample data.
I like this.
That's enough data samples. Good work.
Come back and I'll show you what the other places look like.
Okay, that was kind of fun.
Good job. I'll take the data to Alfred.
Alright.
Anyway, it's all thanks to your help today.
Analysis. Long-term consumption of alcohol is hazardous to physical health. Please follow your dietary recommendations. Reduce alcohol consumption and exercise regularly.
Mia is completely right.
You said it, Mia. Uncle Paul, you'd be smart to listen. Take you to meet Fenny.
All right. Oh. Here we go.
Shirley, what brings you here today?
Too bad I couldn't get green eyes.
Got someone to introduce to you.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to end this episode here and leave you all with us. If you have been enjoying my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down below in the comment section. Be sure to hit that notification bell because YouTube doesn't always like to share. Be safe, be healthy, and as always, be true to you. Mena Angelfire, signing off. I'm